Ladies and gentlemen, Channel 7 Melbourne proudly presents its annual stereo production. And might I say, its only stereo production. Yes, it's the God knows how long it is this year, because I certainly don't. 1986.
Excuse me, for once I'm going to say something. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1986 Christmas Day.
Temperature
with
the fence,
yeah.
Because I reckon.
Oh, John, yeah. You coming to this thing this year?
$10. God, joking.
No, it used to be free when management ran.
It was free in your bloody day. Yeah,
anyway, so he took
the pencil and
jumped
right up
there. Hi there, I'm Brain Room. Welcome to the 1986 Christmas party.
Hey, this is really big. Not as big as one party I went to last year.
But a hell of a lot safer.
Yes, it's time for the camera room school. I'm Miscellaneous, and today we're going to dress Flossie the cameraman. And we've got Emily and Sarah to help us. Hello, Emily, and hello, Sarah. Do you want to help us dress Flossie? You want to have a look? Come on, we'll come and dress him. What do you think these are? Nice stonewashed jeans, do you think? Cover those bulging thighs. Wonderful. They need bulging thighs to help with those cameras, don't they? Now, what do you think he needs next? A shirt? Nice bright Hawaiian shirt.
There.
Lovely.
Gumboots.
Sarah, do you think they're gumboots or do you think they're R.M. Williams? They're pretty nice, aren't they? That's a girl, Emily. Now what next? Where do you think that should go? That's a nice leather jacket, isn't it? Very unusual piece of clothing. Not many people wear these, do they? No.
We can put this on.
Now you want to put the camera on? Where do you think the camera will fit?
Yeah.
That's a girl. Yeah. Now, doesn't he look terrific? Yeah. Do you think he looks like a cameraman?
Yeah.
Yes, he can go off to school now, can't he? Camera school. Romper bomper stomper do, tell me, tell me, tell me do. Magic mirror, tell me today, have all my friends come out to play? And I can see Big John Arnie and Rosie and Gutsy, and over there there's Jean and Veggie and Clark Kent and Phil the Greek and Dean the Fag. And over there there's the Terminator, Mick the Dick and Shabby. And I can see you too. And I'll look for you tomorrow and the next time on the Camera Room School.
Hi there.
I've just been feeding my parking meter. I hope you like my stonewashed ballets.
Actually, they're Ray-Bans.
Actually, they're Ravanes.
Actually, they're Ravane ballet bands. They come with a jacket.
The jacket goes with the job.
The wankers up in
CCCMX wear black leather jackets.
And sandals.
I've got that tenet kind of feel creeping up on me. Sitting by the phone waiting patiently, hoping Tony Whittick will call and talk to me. Feeling this is how things ought to be. Well, the phone starts ringing and I throw away my beer. I think I'm gonna be financial for the rest of the year. I can feel a 10F coming on. I can feel a 10F coming on. I got the need for it, I'll even plead for it. I can feel a 10F coming on.
5 years ago, a team of HSV7 engineers set out to create the world's most advanced squawk box. The result of their efforts is the HSV CX500 TED Box. An all-plastic, aerodynamically styled, manually operated squawk box that's systematically controlled by toggle switches. The CX500 TED Box. The only thing about it that's not surprising is the name of the company that built it.
Hi, this is Minimum Brain Room.
You're on Small Time TV.
A station with a great future behind it.
Know how he feels.
I've been stuck in here for years. A lot of them. They're not laughing.
Television with the potential for so much good has played a major part in the trivialisation of moral, social and political issues.
Oh, she's a buxom bit. Have a look at her.
I think his football team must have lost.
Sorry about all this.
Ansett Airlines sacks 370 baggage handlers. Yeah. And Sandy, how the hell are you tonight?
Well, I've been in makeup trying to go down on Ev. She wouldn't have a bar of us.
That actually amazes me.
Knocked back a hand job and a head job.
Secondly, she made it quite clear that she would. And then third of all, she backs down.
I'm terribly sorry.
She's busy at the moment.
Hello, I'm Sandy Roberts. A lot of people have written to me and said I'm a complete dickhead. Well, when you take a close look at me, I can't quite understand what they're talking about.
Thanks, Andy. Today I've got Australian 1,000 metres champion Max Rainsford with me. Yeah, is there a lot of money to be made as a professional as a cyclist in Australia?
Oh, well, it's sort of going to be a hobby, and my love for the sport, I've balled it right up now.
Yeah, you can't do this.
It's the Melbourne Herald. Don't miss it. Tomorrow. I could stretch for longer, but I can't think of anything else to say.
I'd like to say a really big hi to Robin, who are with us tonight.
The reason why the Christmas party has to end at 11.
End at 11.
End at 11 is because they're auctioning off
this part of the building tomorrow morning.
The age classifieds really get results.
There's a question in the air.
But will I go and sell my shares in the Herald?
Shit house wife from the Herald, from a far off foreign land.
But comes and where you stand, you make his bid and fly.
From where the Swan River flows, and the Belgrade's fortune grows,
and the court just wanders
by.
Big finish!
Makes no difference if I sell
to Melbourne.